Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Like, listen, like, let me tell you something right now, chosen one. They thought you'll suffer for the rest of your life. Now the table has backfired. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. They thought you'll suffer for the rest of your life. But now what? The table has backfired. Like, there are people that thought you'll suffer for the rest of your life. There are people that thought you'll remain broke for the rest of your life. There are people that thought you'll remain in the struggle, in the situation, in the downfall, for the rest of your life. But now each and every single thing that they thought about you, each and every single thing that they wished upon you, guess what? It's now happening to them. They are the ones that are going through what they expected you to go through. They are the ones that are going through the pain now. They are the ones that are going through the struggle now. They are the ones that are broke now. They are the ones that are suffering now. Right? Because the table has backfired to them. That these people, they don't understand that whatever it is that you wish on someone else has no choice but to happen to you. That these people, they wished all these evil things upon you. They wished all these evil things towards you. They wanted you to suffer. They wanted you to stay in the pain. They wanted you to struggle in life. That's what they were hoping for. That's what they were expecting. But karma is real. Like, type it in the comments right now and say karma is real. That's why sometimes you just need to sit back and let karma deal with these people that are wishing all these things on you. Because what goes around, it comes back around. They were laughing at you when you're in a struggle. They were laughing at you when you're in your pain. They were laughing at you when you couldn't pay your bills. They were laughing at you when you're down and out. But guess what? Everything that they were laughing about you, gossiping about you, spreading rumors about you, guess what? Everything that they did to you is now happening to them. It's now happening to them. You are not someone to be messed with. You are the chosen one. You are not someone to be played with. Right? You hear me? You are not someone like you are the anointed one. You are not someone to be played with. You are God's favorite child. You are the chosen one. Listen to this. They thought you'll suffer for the rest of your life. But now it has backfired. Every single thing that they wished upon you is now happening to them. They are suffering now. They are struggling now. All because there's something that they expected from you. But listen, that's all from me today. If you found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, man. Comment, share, subscribe. I'll see you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that. Let's get it.